Hey butterflies, welcome back to my channel. It's Angelic, aka Leek, aka Hair Butterfly. Today I'm going to get my nails done. Thought I would do a nail vlog just because I enjoy watching nail vlogs. So I was like, why have I never done a nail vlog? Because I do go to a nail tech. These are my birthday nails. They're very old. Jewels popped off. Don't even remember when. And then the other hand has the jewels, but as you can see, I'm missing a nail. So we're getting them done today. I don't really know what I want to get. I'm not like 100% sure. I have it in my head. I have an idea, but of course she's gonna probably tweak it and do it however she wants to do it. But I kind of have like the slightest idea. But let me show you the outfit. Okay, so I'm wearing this cute little dress. This was actually my birthday dress. Well, my like second birthday dress. My outfit changed and it's really hot today, so I just wanted to wear it. I shortened the sleeves a little bit. I think it's really cute. This is what we're getting today. So me, I'm gonna take y'all along with me. It is also Father's Day today. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there, period, because fathers matter. And I'm going really early. It's you're on my phone. I think it's like 10 something. It's almost 11. My appointment is at 12. And I'm gonna give my dad his card and then hang out with him. For his birthday, I'm getting him a new phone because I got my mom an Apple Watch for Mother's Day and they think it's a competition. So I got her an Apple Watch. Gotta get him a new phone. Great. But yes, I'm taking out with me. I don't know what else I'm gonna do today, but I think it's just gonna be mainly a nail vlog because I really wanna do one. So I will check in with you guys when I'm on the way, when I'm there, and all that good stuff. So
I have these if you want to do these are just specifically Louis Vuitton if you want to do something with that, like on top of the French tip.
Mm-hmm. That's all
good, yeah. I think I have them in black.
And they could be go ahead. I want a specific white tip, but you can do like just straight pink or like, I mean, it doesn't look bad with all of them like that. You could do colorful actually.
You can do colorful.
I don't mind that, yeah. Colorful Louis Vuitton logo.
Okay.
With white tips.
Okay, it's good. It's yeah. Good. So you're thinking like you want to do one nail or solid white and then the rest like French tip or what are you thinking?
I was like, you can, because I couldn't find like what I was exactly thinking in my head.
How was your birthday?
That's
okay. Good. You look really pretty.
Thanks.
So you achieved the look you were going for?
I think so, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah,
I
couldn't do the wig for that long.
Alright. Well, I think you smell nice.
Oh, thank you.
You got to open the window? I'd rather you not.
I'm not, because you smell good.
I'm not. Exactly. I'm not too much, thank you.
Yeah, dress up. You want Father's Day something?
No, I just wanted to dress up. It was hot. But my baby's
gonna
finish
my
birthday.
Yeah, because
I'll
be
cleaning.
I
want
to be ready.
Yeah,
honestly,
yeah.
So, you doing like a get ready with me, or you just want to like show people like when you get your nails done? Okay. Got you.
Yeah,
you wanna go ahead and fix it?
I mean, I keep touching it, it's fine. Okay. I just blink it away, yeah.
Okay. I know I'll be hating that shit. I'll be ready to rip it off.
Right? I'm like, it's lifting.
I was gonna say, if you need some lash glue, I have some lash glue.
I have some too.
You keep it on you. Thank you.
past life.
Say my name, 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 say
Okay, y'all, she did that. I love going out of my comfort zone and trying new things, because sometimes it comes out bomb. I really like them, like, a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. The little geo nail is everything. I love it. I love how different it is. I literally never did nothing like this. And it came out so cute. I'm gonna keep showing you. But I know I wanted French tip. I know I wanted Louis Vuitton. And then she was like, let's do something fun with one nail. So we got a glittery nail. And it's so cute. I really do like them. Like, I can't stop staring at them. I just all designered out with my Gucci slides and my Louis nails. And they're different if you can't tell. But they're super cute. Like, they're hella cute. Alright, y'all. So, as y'all saw, these are the nails. I'm not doing anything else today. My dad is hanging out with my little brother, I think. I don't know. But I'm gonna see him next weekend, because that's when I'm giving him his actual gift. But I just got me some McDonald's because I suck. It's too hot to cook. And Kendrick's playing basketball. We were hanging out for a little bit, but he went to go poop with his friends. And I didn't want to go. So I'm at home watching YouTube videos. But that was a nail vlog. I'm going to list Aaliyah's nail page down below if you're from the Bay and you want to find a cute little nail tech. But they've grown on me. Like, this whole day, I'm like, these are actually fire. Like, they like scream summer to me almost. If you agree, like this video. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you thumbs up the video, comment down below, and subscribe for some more leak in your life. Make sure you turn your post notifications so that you never ever 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 miss what I post. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.